Okay, guys. Tuesday. Jesse's playing his Nids versus Austin's Space Wolves.
So I'm gonna go through my list right now. My stuff is pretty much standard. It's not. There's nothing too crazy except for the first time ever I'm gonna try using a dreadnought. Not first time, but for the first time seriously, in prep for the Iron Man tournament. I've got 3 long fang squads, 5 missile launchers. 2 last cannons, 3 heavy bolters each. 2 last cannons, 3 heavy bolters each in the other 2 squads. I've got a rifleman dreadnought, never mind his arms, 2 autocannons. I've got a 10-man Grey Hunter squad in here, 2 Meltas, 1 Wolf Standard, 1 Mark of the Wolf, and 1 Power Fist. And then I've got 2 more squads of 9-man Grey Hunters in 2 drop pods. 1 Melta, 1 Wolf Standard, 1 Mark of the Wolfen, 1 Power Fist, and then I've got 2 Rune Priests. One with Living Lightning and Jaws the Werewolf, and the other with Living Lightning and Murderous Hurricane. Murderous Hurricane.
And they're playing
Pitch Battle,
pitch
and
battle,
4 objectives.
And I'm going first.
4 objectives, and Austin's first. Okay, guys, Jesse's finally deployed, so he's going to run through his list real quick.
Trigon Adrenal Glands, HQ Turbogon, Troop Turbogon, both with Toxin Stacks Adrenal Glands, Catalyst, Cluster Spines, 3 units of 2 Hive Guard, 10 Termagants, and then I have 2 broods of 10 Gene Scissors with Toxin Stacks, 1 infiltrated, and 1's going to outflank.
Alright.
And that's it. That's my list.
All right, that's 1,500 points each for these guys. So we'll be back after Austin goes.
Well, let's see if Jesse sees.
Oh, yeah, let's see if Jesse sees.
Sees.
Ding,
fuck
ding, ding.
Mean, right?
That's bad for you.
Yeah, that's like one of the worst things that could happen. Jesse.
Okay. Top of 1, Jesse just went. What'd you do, Jesse?
This guy catalysted this Trigon. I don't know why, but this guy catalysted the Gaunts up front.
Everybody pretty much just moved forward.
Spawned 8 Gaunts here, spawned 10 Gaunts over here, or vice versa. One of the 2, I can't remember.
Hold on, let me get on the other side of the table because that's where all the fun stuff happened. Go ahead, Jesse.
I moved forward, shot the Rhino with 2 units of Hive Guard, wrecked it. They had to get out. They failed their leadership, so they were pinned. These 2 Hive Guard shot at the Dreadnought, knocked one of the autocannons off, and made it so it can't shoot, so it can move. That was pretty much it. Oh, I stole the initiative, so I infiltrated over here. Once I stole the initiative, I moved up, popped the tank, they got out, I assaulted with the Gene Stealers, and killed 9 guys, and his Mark of the Wolfen guy is running backwards. He's gonna fall off, because I don't
think... Hey, he killed one.
I don't think he could regroup, and he killed one.
Alright, so...
He killed him, those Gene Stealers, man.
I didn't have to...
Okay, so, bottom of 1. Austin.
Level 1.
I drop potted in here with my Rune Priest with Jaws the Werewolf and Living Lightning.
Yep.
And I tried to Jaws across his fucking I can shoot anything when I don't see it and even though it's there, it dies, and his troop spitter. And what happened was one of them sank and fucking like a bolt from Odin, nothing else happens to anybody.
This Jesse passed.
He rolled a fucking 1 on that bastard.
Initiative test.
He passes initiative test.
I need 2s on both. All 3 guys, I need 2s.
He rolled a 2 on him and a 1 on him. And then what else did you do?
I moved my dreadnought out into the open so that they don't have to like just say we don't see you and they can just shoot him openly. That's good. And then I tried to kill as many of these guys with my long fangs because they were fine. Ran my long fangs. And I don't know, just... I guess I'm just going to sit here and wait to die for the most part. So top 2.
All right, real positive thinking over here.
No, I know, I'm being overly negative because the truth is that I've decided to just completely change my game plan and just try my best to do something positive. So we'll see what happens. It's Tapatio.
All right, Tapatio coming up with Jesse.
Tapatio.
End of the Tapatio. Jesse, what'd you do?
Moved everything forward. I spawned 14 gaunts over here. He crapped out. He only spawned out 3 and crapped out. These 3 hive guard here ended up wrecking that dreadnought over there. Trigon came over this way. Gene Stealers went up, charged the long fangs that are on the other side of the building. Killed 4. He failed his leadership. I swept him, so he took a fearless wound. He's running. And that was pretty much my turn.
That's funny.
Okay, Austin, bottom of 2, what went down?
So, what happened was I landed my other drop pod, and I decided that I was going to try and be Mr. Cool and Slick and try and sink his Trigon with my own jaws. Fail. I Living Lightning some of his gaunts, killed a couple of them, shot my last cannon at his Trigon, did a wound, shot my heavy bolters at these gaunts, killed a couple of them, shot my last cannon at this other Trigon, didn't do nothing, shot my 3 heavy bolters into these gaunts, and I killed 2, and I'm just kind of waiting for him to sync this all up and then come towards me over here. So, round 3 on is going to be interesting, because...
Alright.
Top of 3.
Spawned 9 gaunts over here. Catalysted these gaunts over here.
Okay.
Trigon moved up.
Okay.
Trigon moved over. Assaulted. I gave him adrenaline, so I went first. All 7 attacks hit. All 7 attacks wounded. So he lost 7 before he even got to hit me. He put 1 wound on me. Failed his leadership test. Fell back 6 inches.
Okay.
Over here, the Gene Stealers came down, moved over, ran. Assaulted the Long Fangs. Killed 3. Okay. He only killed 1. We got locked up. Moved everything kind of this way.
Okay. Go.
I just finished the most boring round of Warhammer ever, I think. I just wanted to just put it out there. I ran back, didn't jaws him, but you know, I actually did a lot of damage to the Trigon. I Living Lightning him, I shot little last cannons at him. Mm-hmm. He's down to 1 wound, which is cool, I guess. And we locked up right here. Mm-hmm. Top of 4.
Okay, top of 4. What'd you do?
He was at a Sin-S range, so he felt his instinctive behavior, so he had a ridge towards the drop pod.
Okay.
He ended up blowing it up. That other Trigon was out of range of Synapse, but he passed his leadership test, so I moved him forward to help out the Gene Stealers. But with the Hive Guard, I tried blowing up the drop pod before the Trigon
assaulted it.
Before the Trigon had to assault it, that way I can run after the drop pod was blown up, but they couldn't blow it up, so I had to assault it if I wanted to do anything with my Trigon. And then I just kind of moved everything up. The gaunts felt their instinctive behavior, so now they're lurking in that building. And that was pretty much my turn.
Okay, bottom of 4. Austin, what went down?
Wait.
Okay, perfect.
Anyways, bottom of 4. It turns out that I have no luck at all.
It's true.
Okay,
He moved his Gene Stealers up, and I decided that I was going to stop feeding them my entire army. Uh-huh. So I shot most of what I had left at him, like my Living Lightning and stuff like that. I tried to jaws his Trigon. And
what did Jesse do with those guys so you would keep shooting at him?
He went to ground. So I was like, I was like, 3+ saves.
I went to ground, so they would stick in there, so he would just be distracted. He would just like focus.
It's not
in
distracted.
On.
It's like I'm not gonna start shooting at the Trigon that I'm not gonna kill. But here's what's happened. I jawsed across a Gene Stealer, and Jesse rolled a 6 for the Gene Stealer and a 1 for his Trigon. Like, just like, come on. But
not catching any breaks today.
His Trigon has 1 wound left, so I fired 2. Here's the real tragedy of the day. I fired 2 last cannons at him. To hit, I only hit one, and then to wound, all I had to do was hit him once. It would be over. Dead. Good. Done. I rolled a one. I roll a one of all the cruel things that happen. My heavy bolters didn't do anything, but I managed to kill the last of the gene stealers. The greatest impending doom I've ever seen just swallows up the rest of my army. Top of five.
Top of five. We'll be back with Jesse. Okay. Jay, top of five, Jesse.
I'm just beating him into the ground now. It's not even fair. But basically, just for the...
Do you have to say stuff like that? Because, like, it's, like, almost not worth me cutting it out just so, like, I could just...
Okay,
I pretty much cut Austin's dick off and threw it in the volcano.
I fucking cut it off and made him eat it.
To add insult into injury, I just decided to charge his Grey Hunters that were here with two Trigons.
Yeah.
And I killed all nine of them before he got to hit. Luckily, the Rune Priest got away with only taking nine Fearless Wounds. He only felled one.
Yeah.
So he got really lucky. And that was pretty much my whole turn of shooting. My whole turn. I'm sorry, I don't mean to sound like a dick. We know how this is going to end. But
yeah,
we want to play it out.
We're all joking around, and that's...
We want to see if we can get this moral victory.
I'm literally having a great time. I know I haven't played in a month. I mean,
Austin's moral victory will be to kill this Trigon with one wound left. So if he gets it, he'll be happy camper. Well, okay, let's see what happens.
Well, first I got a fallback.
12 inches,
and he falls.
That might be hold on, measure it.
I'm like almost 100% sure.
Yeah. He's off the
point. And that's been the day for Austin.
Austin's been rolling like that all day.
Okay, falling back. Last cannons and the three heavy bolters into the one wound Trigon.
For the moral victory.
By the way, I rolled for a living lightning thinking, maybe, or I mean, Jaws the World Wolf thinking maybe some strange way I'd sink him. Yeah. I rolled a 11.
Yeah, so.
So, la-ti-da. All right, so everything into him. Last cannons, three up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You guys seen it. You guys seen how crappy...
That is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh, shit.
Crappy right. Day of rolling for Austin. Oh, hold on. He's got heavy the heavy boulders
threes
coming.
Threes and fives, right?
Threes and fives.
Oh, okay.
Okay, not bad. Now fives.
Now all ones. One, two, three, four.
Four.
Four. Four saves, Jesse.
Oh,
thank you!
Austin finally got that Trigon.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so this game's pretty much over. I don't know if Jesse... Okay, long story short, bottom of six. Austin moved. Jesse wiped these guys out with the Trigon. Austin...
Had a fall back.
Shot the Trigon. Nothing. Shot the Stormbolter here. Caused the wound. Now Jesse's assaulting him, and he's pretty much toast.
We kept playing just for the hell of it, but...
I don't know. It was cool.
We all knew where the shellacking was going.
What really sucked for Austin is that I stole the initiative.
Oh.
Yeah, that was big time.
That was the devil.
I got to see where he deployed. I refused flank. Put everything over here.
Uh-huh.
Because he had all his long fins over here.
Over here, yep.
So I just wanted to get these two objectives and try to contest these two and win the game. But it happened that I infiltrated and then stole the initiative over here.
Yeah, with the gene stealers, so
basically,
that was
killed
big time.
A squad before he even got to his turn.
Yep.
That sucked for him.
Watch the two smoking vultures.
All right. Thanks for watching, guys.